Today we will make a paper envelope like this. So it works like this. If you open it, there is space to keep anything in it. And I will show you the speciality of it. If you put finger, it doesn't come out because of a fold. So let's get started. So make that, we need A4 size sheet paper. Only we need this much. So fold it in half. Fold that rectangle, so do the same here also. Now unfold this part and open this part and fold like this in half. Fold it properly. Do the same here also. Fold it properly because of it can be easily folded. Fold it properly. So the next step is fold this line to this line. Now the next step is unfold this and tuck. You can see your line is formed, so tuck it. Do the same here also. Now Now the next step is that rotate and you can see lines form. So take that line to this line and fold. And we have folded that rectangle over that. See, there is a fold of rectangle. So fold it. Now the next step is tuck it inside. Tucking is very important, otherwise our envelope will not form. So do the same here also. Now fold it downwards and tuck it inside. Our envelope is ready. See, please like, share, subscribe down my videos. If you want to craft a ninja shard, so you can comment me down that I have to make ninja shard. Please make that video. So I will make that video at Saturday or Sunday. So bye bye.